Hi guys, Konkon here. So today we're going to be playing Skyrim and doing a modded Let's Play. So yeah, first of all, I'm going to create my character. I'm thinking of going with that skin tone, make him a little bit thinner. His head seems fine. His face seems fine. His eyes. Whoa, I dig this eye color. Wait, let me just check if there's cooler ones. There we go, that one's awesome. I like that one. Okay, so let's head on. Wait, make his eyes bigger. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Okay, so yeah, let's just add his, fix his hair. I like this hairstyle here. See, that looks awesome. Facial hair. This one like there, and make it black. Yeah, so that looks pretty awesome for me. Okay, unfortunately that shirt looks horrible, so we're gonna name our character. We're gonna go ahead and call him, let's just call him Konkon for the sake of it. I don't know what else to call him. I'm playing on an Xbox controller now, connected to the Microsoft thing, so yeah, on PC.
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Not on the list?
Forget the list.
Please, I'm on the list. Please let
By
me
your
in.
Orders, Captain.
Is this like a freaking nightclub or something?
We'll make sure you're on main side time.
So anyway, there's a few mods in this. I don't really know how to name all of them. There's one that adds an actual race that is called something. I can't remember now. Noril. But I couldn't get it working, unfortunately, but they look so epic. Yeah, that's kind of disappointing. But I think everything else should be working and fine, so I guess we'll figure that out once we get through this. So I'm just going to skip here to the end of this boring-ass crap and move on. So, yeah. Okay, guys, so we're back here, and we should be getting up in a second, I think. Yeah, there we are. Dude, this way. Yeah, let's just walk to the door all merrily and happy. Holy crap. Don't worry, he's gonna shoot through the wall. Yep. Dude, that looked like it hurt. Holy shit. Okay, I forgot about that. Wait, we can't go through here. Okay. I forgot what sprint is. Okay, so I'm gonna basically do this. Jump through there. Okay, so this is where we are. Walk towards.
You need to get over here. Now!
Why am I following this guy? I'm doing great. Dude, there's a motherfucking dragon in front of us. Like, seriously.
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me.
No, I'm pretty dead right now.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Don't worry, I won't betray you at all. Fortunately, I'm not able to. Actually, I don't know. I really don't know why this actual starting scene lets me join the... What are they? The Imperials? I think? These guys? The ones in red? Why do I join them? Because they hold me prisoner. They're about to cut my head off. What, and I'm fighting for their cause at the end of this? For a Whiterun and all that shit? That makes no sense. I must be very forgiving.
It's you and me, prisoner. Stay close.
You can call me prisoner. I'm gonna own your face one day. I'm gonna fuss or die your face.
Out of my way. You're escaping, Hedlund. You're not stopping us this time. Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
Don't worry, that dragon's taking much more than that.
With me, prisoner. Let's go.
Why am I the one stuck with this douchebag? Okay. Damn long loading screens. This is annoying.
Dun
Okay. Come on, man. This is the boringest loading screen I've ever seen. Normally there's shit to read. Okay, so... apparently in the mod I think something spawns here. I'm not sure. It's probably not even here. Since I fail at a lot of things.
Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings.
Oh yeah, I can't pick up anything yet. Take off my fucking things.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bombs.
I'll find a few things to kill you with. Let's just jack this gold, biatch.
You better get some gear.
Shut up. I'll get what I want. Search chest. Helmet. Yeah, it's not that bad.
Look around.
Yo, dude, you want a broom? Yes, I know. There's a sword in that arrow thing here. Wow, I've got to get used to this again. Oh, there we go. Let's put our apparel on. Let's throw this crap on the ground. No one wants that. Weapons. We'll keep one. Maybe we could sell it or something. Why can't I equip them both? That's not fair. Wait, is that equipped in both slots? I don't know. Let's just keep it like that for now.
I think he's still out there.
Wait. Okay, yeah, we got them both. Rage! Okay, so I think we're gonna kill someone here. We're gonna kill someone. No, what are you doing? What was that? Oh, it was only me, don't worry. What? That was cool. God damn. I'm a pro. Okay. Weapons. No, it wasn't in weapons, it was in apparel. My bad. Where is it? There it is. We're gonna equip that. And then press LT to block. Yeah, let's see how that works. Let's go ahead and just put one sword on. I can't use two. This is too annoying. Crap, man. Okay. We just want one in our right hand. We can block like this. I wonder if it even works properly. Okay. So apparently there should be some spells or something in... I don't even know. In the torture chambers or something. I don't... That dragon is so annoying. Okay.
Damn, that dragon doesn't give up easy. What was that?
Freedom of Bottom Guard!
You've already killed.
I'm not very good at the sword stuff. Like a boss. Wow, how the hell did I get my hands inside a barrel? Take wine, magicka. No, why would we want magicka? Take the minor healing potion. We might need it one day or something. I don't know.
Dunban, this way.
No, I'm just running towards you for no apparent reason. Oh, never mind. LB is run. Shield! I want the shield! Give me the shield! Oh yeah. Like a boss. Shield and a mace. Thank you very much. You're kind. Okay, so we want that. Shield is an apparel. That's kinda weird. Yeah, it is. Okay.
You fellows happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been hitting.
The Book of the Dragonborn. Comrades. Wow.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helia. A dragon? Please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises.
You're a retard.
Come with us. We need to get out of here.
Okay, so one thing we did unlock is a thing that helps you with the thing. Yeah, that is awesome. I think if you keep it there. Wow, that is awesome. Yeah, it's kind of like cheating, but still, who gives a shit, right?
Sure, take all my things, please.
Okay.
Grab what you can and let's go. There's no way out.
Take all my things, please. You're a douchebag. Okay, so we're gonna search these cells. Looks like something might be there. Oh, this is so awesome. I feel like a lockpicking pro now, even though I'm cheating the crap out of this coin purse. Old bone meal. That's kind of sick. What they're feeding him. Okay. So, at least we got to look at one mod. The lockpicking helping pro. Lockpick pro, I think it's called. You can get these mods at, well, just go into Google and just type curse and then go to the curse place. And then you just go search the mods under Skyrim. Then they should all be there with a bunch of different ones. I think there's like 184, I think, on the actual site on Curse. There's also another place called Nexus Mods, but I mean, I have no idea how to use that. Oh, crap! I didn't know that worked. My bad. Oh, yes. Like a boss. Like a boss. Come on. Come on. Let's get there. Oh crap. Wow. Okay. Search. Take the arrows. Where's the bow? Did I take the bow? I want the bow. Yes, I got a bow. That's cool. I like the bow. Bows are fun. But right now, we're not going to use it. We're just going to steal these people's arrows and leave them here on the ground to die. Because I'm kind like that. Okay. Let's pull the lever, dude, really. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Stop wasting time. Wait. Aren't there spiders and a bear here somewhere? Holy crap. Which way can you go? Can you go this way? And this way? Okay, let's head this way then. Marker is pointing this way. I think there's spiders here. Yeah, there is. I'm gonna go ahead and get my bow on. Owned. I don't even know why I shot that last one. Gold, iron arrow. We'll take the venom as well. Okay, let's just swap back to our stuff. Shield left hand, obviously. No. Where's my weapon? My mace. Okay. So, where's it? How do we get out of here? You don't tell me you screwed me over. Can't get up there, can you? I don't remember this being an exit. Yeah, this is not an exit. What the hell? Oh, never mind. Jeez, I'm blind. Or wait a minute, did I just... Didn't I come through here? Oh my god. No, 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 no. I didn't come through here. Oh wait, I'm in stealth. Sorry, I thought that was the sprint button. But it's not. There's a bear here, isn't there? Wow. A bit slowed. But I owned your ass, bear. Wow, that actually was pretty awesome. I kinda like, if you hold the hit button, you kinda hit really hard. I only just figured that out. I've nearly finished Skyrim before. Once I got to the end and then it like didn't be able to finish properly. I don't know what happened, so yeah, so I'm gonna start this one and try finish it properly with the modded Let's Play. So yeah, that should be pretty cool. There's probably gonna be a ton of episodes though, since this game is fucking long. So yeah. And I'll probably add a few mods that are cool along the way. And you can also suggest a few if you know some, because that'll be pretty cool. Okay, this douchebag probably wants me to follow him. I don't give a shit. I'm gonna leave. I don't like you. Oh god damn, where am I going? Wow. Somehow I instantly know that I should talk to this guy's friend. Heck, I'm gonna go up. I don't know what to do. I wanna kill him. But isn't this Riverwood? No, no, wait. Is it? Makes no sense, because one of the guys that were about to be killed were from Riverwood, really. Riverwood. So yeah, that kind of makes no sense at all. Where's them damn wolves? Some wolves attack me along the way here, don't they? No, wait, there's the... Aren't there those... Oh crap, my stamina's finished. I'm not playing with TGM. You know, the cheat. Yeah. I'm playing legit. Huh. Well, that sucks. I kind of missed out on the warrior thing. I added a mod that puts all the stone things in Dragon Reach in Whiterun. Yeah, because I don't like searching for stuff. Probably, but mainly because I don't know where they are. So yeah, that's pretty weird. God, I didn't realize your stamina runs out so fast. Can't sprint everywhere. Okay. Hello there.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Hadvar said you could help me out.
Hadvar? How do you know?
No, John. Idiot. He helped me escape from prison, yeah.
Did he now?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound like my nephew at all. I doubt he'd be mixed up with the likes of you.
Ah, thanks. You're a kind motherfucker.
Suit yourself. I hate to turn away any friend of Hadvar. But in times like these... You understand if I can't just take your word for it.
Wow. You're such a nice guy. So really? I still have to talk to him? That's annoying.
When he shows up here and vouches.
Crap. He's a friend.
To help a friend of Hadvar. Suit yourself. I hate to turn up.
When oh, he crap. Shows wrong up button.
Vouches for you.
Damn it, man.
To help a friend of Hadvar.
There we go.
That explains what I
yeah,
saw.
Yes, a dragon attacked. Give it.
Flying
position.
Down the valley from the south. The Jarl needs to know if there's... We need to
the
get
Jarl needs to know of blah blah blah.
To send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me...
Okay, so...
I'm in your debt.
Okay, I don't give a shit. I'm just gonna... All right. I'm just gonna walk there and get this out of the way. I don't really wanna... God, I really have to walk there. Oh my god. It's gonna be like a long run. Long... slow, boring run. Oh my god, seriously, it's like freaking 11 o'clock p.m. in the night, and all the dogs are barking. Seriously? Really? Okay. Wow, this guy gets tired super quick. Oh, what's here? I don't think I've ever come up here before. Oh, Jesus, man. Wow. I'm brutal. Wow. I'm a cat. Yeah. How do you look around and see the front of your character on an Xbox controller? I'm not sure on that one. So yeah, like I was saying earlier, guys, if you have any mods that you know are awesome, please tell me the names of them, and I'll probably look them up, and if I like them too, then I'll get it. It could be anything, really, as long as it doesn't ruin the Let's Play series. Where's the giant? Here. Yeah, I should really... yeah, I'm gonna do that right now. Gameplay. Sensitivity, no. Display. Wow, okay. Okay, that should be much better. Yeah. Wow.
Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you.
Well, you're nice. I tried my best.
Another milk drinker crying about his effort.
God, I'm gonna smack
Glory
you, bitch.
Only awaits those who triumph. And as companions, our glory must... An outsider, an order of... And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Sounds like a waste of time, that's funny.
Not for me to say. The old man's got... If you go to him...
Yeah, I don't want to join you just yet. I don't even know what the fuck you do. I'd rather join the Thieves Guild. Since I'm a stealth character. Yeah, stealth character probably would join a Thieves Guild. But I mean, I suppose maybe I could join both. I'm not sure how that works out. How that probably works. Works probably, I don't know. Okay. Let's head up to the guy who has his most famous quote. I used to be an adventurer like you, but then I took an arrow to the knee. Or some shit like that. It's just sad. I should go smack his face in. Dude, like, I mean, like, seriously, I'm probably gonna be smashed up by frickin' dragons and beaten up by everything. I'm gonna face frickin' wizards and all sorts of shit, and you're complaining about an arrow to the knee. Dude, I took an arrow to the face before I came here.
Halt! City's closed with the dragons about.
Oh, really?
Official business only.
Okay. Will this change your mind, Gold? No, screw that. Step aside or else. Intimidate. I wonder if that would work. No, I don't think so. Not on this character.
Fine.
I have news from Helgen about a dragon... an attack. Dude! I mean, I could be a freaking terrorist and just say that, and like you're like, come right in. The castle's right there, where the king is. Yeah, just be sure you don't blow him up. Oh, okay, I'll be careful. I'm totally not carrying a bomb right now. Mostly because we don't have bombs in this game, unfortunately.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial.
Oh, friend. Patron of the great.
The dog gets nervous when a man approaches with his weapons drawn. Oh god. All the. Shut up. Go bully the little kid and leave me alone. Okay. Crap. Let's put our weapons away before some god complains like a retard. Okay. Let's head in here. See what we have in store. Dragon's Reach discovered. Okay. Open and then... what the hell was that? The picture said like open circle things. Okay, so apparently the stone things are up on the top of these things somewhere. There they are. See? All along the end there. That's pretty awesome, isn't it? Whoa, shit. Oh, death. Death for you and your friends.
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then.
No, they're... Well, actually, not really. I don't know. Shut up, retard.
Oh, you were at Helgen.
Yes, I had a great view while they were trying to cut my head off.
You're certainly. But it's none of my concern who the Imperials want to execute. Especially now.
Oh, wait, so you guys aren't the Imperials? Yeah, that makes sense.
What do you say now? One moment.
We should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
Yeah.
The dragon is lurking in the mountains.
That's a provocation. He'll assume we're prepared.
All this standing around is rubbish. We should be taken to fight the Stormcloaks.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and...
Brigands I can handle.
Sigh.
Dragons?
Yeah, shut up. I'm not listening.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return.
What? Oh, it's on the other side. My bad. Fail. Big fail on my part. Okay, so what are these? The Serpent Stone? The Tower Stone? The Ritual Stone? The Lord Stone? The Shadow Stone? Warrior! Wait. Mage Stone, Thief Stone, Lady Stone, the Printer Stone, the Lover Stone, Steed Stone, the Atronach Stone. Okay guys, so I'm gonna call that one for this episode today. Please subscribe, leave a like, do whatever you do, and yeah, please suggest a mod again if you do have one. So yeah, see ya guys, bye.